everyone, welcome to my channel, 10 Ways to Wear It, your home for relatable, wearable, and affordable fashion. I'm Alicia, and today's video is all about 10 items that I think you should buy right now in order to be better and do better in 2024. These items are gonna help you be more organized, they're gonna help you plan ahead, and they're gonna help you manifest your goals and dreams. And I think they're gonna be helpful for me and you. So if you're interested, let's go ahead and jump right into the video. So the first item that I think will be great to purchase right now for the new year is a daily planner with time slots in it. I think the ones with time slots are just a little bit more helpful for me, especially when I'm being very specific about what I want to get done in a day. I literally will write down the things that I want to get done and the time I want to get it done by, because I do have some busy, crazy days and I'm trying to be a little bit more productive in order to just kind of manifest growth in all areas of my life. And so it really helps to have like time slots that I can look at and write down the tasks that I want to complete by the time I get to that time slot. So I found this really great planner on Amazon. It comes in a few different colors. I think it was about $20, and it has like an overview of the month where you can write things down. It has an overview of the year first, and then it has an overview page for each month. And then for each day of the month, it has time slots. It starts at 6 a.m., which I get up at like 3 to go to the gym. So I wish it was a little earlier, but I can still work with this. It also has an area for top priorities, a to-do list area, and a water intake area, which I think is great. And I just really, really like this planner. It's compact, it can fit inside of your purse if you carry like a medium or large size purse. And you know, it really can help you stay on top of things. I do better when I write things down. So this is definitely gonna come in handy, and you all saw a clip of it close up so you can see what the pages kind of look like. I went ahead and inserted a clip, but yeah, I think this is a great planner. And it came bigger, I believe, but I wanted this more compact size, just so something that can fit inside of my bag that I take to work every day. But yeah, daily planner, a must for 2024. And I would say, go ahead and buy it now so you can start writing in trips that you may have planned, your vacation times at work if you have to put them in advance, stuff like that. You can go ahead and start writing it in now while we're still in December. The next item that I think is great to buy right now for 2024 is a dry erase board and markers. Now, the one that I use is from Amazon. I've shared it with you all in a past video, but it comes with markers, it comes with the eraser and the cleaner also. So if it gets like a little, you know, markers kind of stuck on there, it comes with like a spray cleaner. And I find that thing to be so handy, and I'm inserting a clip for you guys so you can see how I use it. I'll write down my daily to-do list on there. I'll write down like what I wanna tackle when I do my little 1 hour express cleanings. You know, I'll write down that I wanna clean the sink and this and that. And I just find it to be so handy for like those specific tasks that I wanna get done right away. I use that thing so much, and mine is magnetic. It sits to the refrigerator, but you can also find them where you can hang them on the wall. You can find them where you can hang them over a door. So there's all types of dry erase boards out there, but I find the one on the refrigerator to just be so, so handy. And sometimes I also write inspirational quotes on mine to myself. So if I don't have like a busy day, a lot of stuff that I need to do, I'll just write like a nice quote on there for me to remember. Or if I'm trying to reach a fitness goal or a weight loss goal or something, I'll write a message to myself, you know, that, you know, do what's right for your body right now or something like that. So I love a good dry erase board. I think it's a great item to have. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one. The next item that I think is great to purchase right now for 2024 is a water bottle, but specifically a water bottle that has ounces and time slots on it. This is something that I personally need. Now, you may be the kind of person who's responsible and drinks plenty of water. I struggle with drinking water. So this is a challenge for me. Like, this is like kind of like taking on a challenge because it has the ounces and then it has the time that you should drink that amount of ounces by. And then, you know, if you want to finish, you want to go ahead and complete your bottle, you know what I'm saying? And then it also has like little messages. It says get started. At your first one, it says remember your goals. It says keep chugging, don't give up, almost there, and you did it. And I got this bottle from Amazon. It comes in a bunch of different colors. I got it in this little beigey, like taupey type of color. So, so cute. The bottle is adorable. And this is something you can just sit on your desk at work to keep you mindful of your water intake, you know, or just have it with you in the car. If you're, you know, you drive around for work like me, have this in the car with me. It will definitely help me to do better with my water intake. So I love this little bottle and I love the color as well. I think that's a great item to get. And you know, we're all going into 2024, well, most of us, with fitness goals. I know I personally am. I'm on a heavy mission to like tone up and get my body right and, you know, just make some changes overall in my health. And so that's gonna come in handy. The next item that I think you should buy right now in order to be more organized in 2024 are vacuum bags, and also buy the vacuum electric pump that goes with them. It makes it so much easier to use the bags, but I find those to be so great for organization, especially if you're the kind of person who switches out pillows and things like that with the seasons. You gotta find somewhere to put all of that stuff. And those vacuum bags are great because you can put pillows inside of them, comforters, whatever, and just suck them down to like an inch and a half and slide them under your bed, slide them under the clothes in the floor of your closet, slide them under a cabinet if you have room. Like, so convenient. And I'm inserting a clip of me using my vacuum bag, but such a handy tool, you all. Like, these have come in handy for me over the years because I live in an apartment, you know, I need to keep things kind of compact, and that's one of the best ways to do it and still be able to like decorate and have fun as the seasons change. So a vacuum bag, a set of vacuum bags, and also get the electric plug-in vacuum that goes with it, because trying to pump out all that air and make it go down to that small, it's really a lot of work. And if you don't have a vacuum cleaner handy to do it, like hook it up to it, it can be a lot of work. So I would say just go ahead and get the little electric thing that comes with it. They're very inexpensive. I'm gonna link mine below, and also the bags that I buy from Amazon, but they're pretty inexpensive and I think it's worth it. So yeah, those two things, vacuum bag and the electrical plug-in vacuum that goes with them. So the next item that I think is great for you to get right now, or I would say items instead of one item, is your vitamins. If you take certain vitamins every day, you might want to go ahead and do like an inventory check right now and check the dates for expiration. And some of them you even have to actually check the pill, because it might show that it's still good, but you look at the pill and it's like a completely different color, it's hard as a rock. Like, those might not be good anymore. So don't always go by the date. Sometimes you got to look at the pill, and if they actually change colors and things like that, it might not be good anymore. But I would say now is a good time to go ahead and replenish your supplements for the new year, and then start taking the new ones January 1st. I'm a big supplement person. Like, now I don't take a lot, but I am consistent with taking my supplements. I love Ritual, and this video is not sponsored by them. I just happen to love their supplements. I love their multivitamin because it's a gel cap. Because you know that a lot of the hard multivitamins actually just come out in your stool. They don't even get broken down in your body. So you want like a gel cap type of multivitamin. And I love this one. And it's designed for women, and it smells like peppermint. Such a good one. And then I also take their Symbiotic, which is a probiotic, a prebiotic, and a postbiotic. I also take that, and that's good for like vaginal health and pH balance and stuff like that, and also other issues throughout the body. And then I take their Hyacera, which is a supplement that helps your skin. It helps to moisturize your skin from within. So if you suffer from dry or crepey skin, it really does help. I find that my skin is so much more plump and moisturized since I started taking this a while ago, and I really like this product. So I'll link it, and I'll leave my link as well as my discount code for you guys. I do work with them sometimes, so I have an ongoing link and discount code. But Ritual is really good, especially if you want a multivitamin that is a gel cap versus that hard giant pill. And then sometimes they stink, and I can't swallow a pill that stinks, y'all. So I really like Ritual's pills because they smell so good. The pills either smell like peppermint or vanilla, so love them. And then another thing that I take is my black seed oil. So gotta have that. I'm a black seed oil girl. It does so many amazing things for your body, and I'm just addicted to it. So yeah, I would say check out your supplements, what you have in your cabinets right now, in your drawers, and see what's expired, and go ahead and purchase new ones that you'll start taking January 1st. So it's a good idea to do that right now. Okay, since we're talking about health and I guess fitness, I think another thing that is good to buy right now is fresh workout clothes. I find myself more motivated when I have cute workout clothes. And because I actually do use my workout clothes, they do get kind of worn throughout the year. Like, sometimes the elastic starts to run, or, you know, I'll get a hole in the middle because my thighs rubbing together, you know, while I'm on the machines and whatnot. So I think right now is a good time to go through your workout clothing and see what's good and what needs to be thrown away. If you have like stretched out sports bras and, you know, just things that don't fit your style anymore or too tight, you know, make it uncomfortable for you to go to the gym in, get rid of all of that and replenish your workout clothes, because I think there is a certain motivation that comes along when you have like cute stuff to wear to the gym. That, now I could be vain saying that, maybe that's a little vain, but that is the case for me. When I have like really cute workout clothes, it motivates me even more to get into the gym. And I'm inserting clips of some of my outfits that I've been wearing to the gym lately. A lot of them came from Fashion Nova, Old Navy. Where else have I gotten stuff? H&M. I've gotten some really cute things from H&M. So yeah, I would say check that drawer and see what might need to go and go ahead and buy yourself some new stuff. I mean, you deserve it. And you know, like I said, a lot of us are going into the new year with fitness goals, and there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with having goals, resolutions, all that. And so it's kind of a boost when you have like cute stuff to wear. Another thing that I think it's a great to buy right now before the new year even gets here is a fresh journal. So of course you can continue using your journal, but if you know you're like losing interest in that journal or whatever, you might want to look into getting something that you're actually going to use and write in, and make the commitment to write in it starting January 1st. I went ahead and purchased some new journals for myself. I actually just bought two because they're very different. So the first one that I bought is this one. It's called One Line a Day. It's a 5-year memory book. So this is a 5-year book, and it literally has one line for each day. So I'm going to start mine January 1st. The first page says January 1st, and I'm gonna start mine for 2024, and I'm gonna write my one line a day. And hopefully 5 years from now, I'll look at this and, you know, be able to remember why I wrote that sentence or that quote or whatever. So I'm excited to start this one. I actually got this online at H&M, but I do believe it is sold other places, so I'll link it for you all. The next journal that I got is called The Pivot Year. It says 365 days to become the person you truly want to be. And I haven't opened this one. I got it from Amazon. I'll link it for you all. But let's go ahead and open it. I do want to look at some of the pages. On the back, it says, this is the year you change your life. If you're in a pivot period, if you're still bridging the space between where you are and where you want to be, remember that the person you're becoming is already within you. This book is already bomb, y'all. I'm just saying. But yeah, so this is like a book to help guide you, you know, along and help you be better and do better. It has a lot of good advice and encouragement. One of the lines here says, the courage with which you enter today will become the fate that you meet tomorrow. Will you continue to replay the memories of yesterday, or will you meet the moment and make the most of what is in front of you now? This book is already amazing. And it's actually, these are daily inspirations, which I love, but what they've done is left space for you to write in this book. So I think this is gonna be an amazing little journal for me to use, because I can read, you know, what the quote is for that day, and then I can write on that same page what I'm going through or what I'm thinking about or how this quote affects me and how I might apply it to my life and so on. So I think this is a really good one as well. It's not your typical journals with just blank pages, but sometimes I like prompted types of journals as well. So yeah, I'm gonna link these two books as well as some additional journals that I love. And yeah, I think this is a good time to go ahead and pick one up so that when January 1st hits, you can start journaling. I think journaling is so healthy. It's a great way to release negative feelings and just put them away. It's a great way to manifest things, because when you write things down, it really does produce a certain amount of energy. And so I've always loved writing things down. So yeah. Now's a good time to go ahead and get your journal so you can be ready for the new year. Another great thing that is a good idea to go ahead and pick up right now if you don't have one already is a car or trunk organizer. Now I'm gonna tell y'all a little story time. So not too long ago, I came out to my car and my back window, somebody threw a huge rock into it and they like climbed in there and they were looking for stuff. And the reason is because I had so much stuff all over my car that it looks like there was something of value in there, even though there was nothing of value in there. Because I'm the kind of person that likes to keep like an extra uniform for work or, you know, extra things like that in my car, feminine things that I might need as a woman, you know, a little snack or whatever. Like I had stuff in the car. So when you look in my window, it looks like there might be something in there to take. And so this was, of course, probably some crackhead excuse my language, but you know, looking for something to sell, and they basically broke my window for nothing. And so after that, I was like, you know what, I really need to get something to like organize my car, and so that it looks like there's nothing in there, like something really dark that is just flat, that just looks like it's probably just, you know, auto related stuff. So I have one in there now, but it's falling apart. It was so cheap, and I probably should have never bought that one, but I found an amazing one on Amazon. I'm gonna link it for you all. It comes in different sizes. I got the extra large one, and I'm gonna actually take this out to my car and go ahead and put everything that's in my car in it. And it has a black, it's black, and it has a cover on it. So once you put everything inside, you can just close it. So when somebody looks in your window, they really don't see anything. They just see like black there. And the way people are breaking into people's cars lately, it's just ridiculous. We saw Tamar Braxton, her car got broken into in Atlanta. Like, it's like you can't even avoid it. So it's better just to not have things out in your car, because I'm telling you, these people are out here desperate. They're stealing packages. They're breaking into people's cars every minute. And you don't want to be a victim of that. Like, I was so, so irritated when that happened to me, because I had to take a day off work. I literally came out on my way to work and saw it. So I had to take the day off, get my car serviced, blah, blah, blah. And then it took a while for them to order the window for my car, because my car is not like brand new. Such a hassle. Save yourself the trouble. Get a car or trunk organizer, especially if you have an SUV and not an actual like trunk, like a regular car. I have an SUV. Get one of these and get your car organized. And then my car is just a mess anyway. Like, I am like so particular about my house being organized and clean and put together and just everything in its place. But when it comes to my car, it can get a little messy up in my car, which is so funny. But yeah, check that out. Click the link, see if you want to get one, and you can get different sizes depending on the size of your trunk or car. So I think that's a good thing to buy. The next thing that I think is great to buy right now in order to be a little more organized and just get everything put in its place before the new year is a label maker, or you can buy labels, like white sticker labels. So I have both here. So this is the Supvan thermal printer. I actually found out about this from another YouTuber. Her name is Aliyah's Face. I'm sure you guys probably follow her. She's amazing. She makes the best recommendations of Amazon stuff, but this was one of her like Amazon recommendations. It's a cute little label printer, and it Bluetooths to your phone, and you can print labels. This is like perfect for stuff in the kitchen. Like, the labels are kind of small, but this is perfect for like stuff in your kitchen or in your bathroom that you want to actually label, that you may be taking out of the pack. Oh, I can't even get it out of here, y'all. Let me get it out. Hold on. But like things that you want to take out of the pack instead of like storing the packages, and then put them in like a cute container, and then you can use this to create a small little label for it. So I really like this, and it's so compact. Look how tiny it is. And like I said, you Bluetooth it to your phone. It's really, really easy to use, and it just prints out the cutest little labels, and it has like a little thing right here that just cuts it off after you're done. So it's perfect for like getting organized and stuff. So I love this one. But if you don't want to like actually buy a label maker, the next best thing is just to buy some labels. Like, these are just white stickers. They're like maybe 2 inches across, 1 inch in height. And you can just use a permanent marker and write whatever and stick them onto things. So I use these as well. This is by the brand Avery. You can get these at any drugstore, you know, where you find like the stationery stuff, Post-its and pencils and pens and things like that. You're gonna find these labels. So either one of those will work. They're a great thing to buy. And I'm of course inserting some clips on how I use some of these labels to be a little more organized, but yeah. Good thing to have, y'all. The 10th and final thing that I think you should buy right now in order to be more organized and just have everything in its place for it next year is containers. Containers are great, and I've been getting into this thing where I'm using containers so much more to organize my wardrobe. Like, I just feel like everything doesn't need to be hanging up in the closet. Everything doesn't need to be in drawers, especially items that I don't reach for a lot. They can go in a container, and I can just pull it out when I need it. I know exactly where it is. It's labeled. I don't have any problems finding it, but I love containers. I try my best to match them to get containers that are stackable and just look really neat. Sometimes, of course, I divert and have to like switch to a different type of container if it's sold out or something, but for the most part, I try to stick to the same containers. I'm gonna insert a clip of how I use some of the containers around my place, but Yeah, containers are great for organization. And like, just remember, everything doesn't need to be hanging in your closet. So if your closet is like really tight, really full, you might want to think about some things that you can remove and actually put into containers, specifically like party wear, you know, like really, really dressy outfits. If you were a bridesmaid, like stuff like that can go in containers, or like graphic tees. If you don't wear them that much, those can go in a container. Like there's a lot of stuff you don't need to hang up in your closet. So I think containers is a good thing to get right now. So think about it. Thank you all so much for checking out this video all about 10 items that I think will help you be better and do better in 2024. I really hope you enjoyed it. I hope you got inspired just to kind of prepare yourself to have the best year ever. We really need to go into next year feeling like that's going to be one of our best years. Whatever your goals are, whether they're body goals, whether they're financial goals, personal goals, relationship goals, be ready to achieve all of that. Be ready to manifest everything that you want in 2024. And of course, we still got a few more days. We still in December, but you know, and I have more content, but I want to take this opportunity to just really, really put all of us in the mindset that next year is going to be the best year of our lives. Like I say that every year, and I should. Like next year is going to be the best year of my life, because I'm definitely planning to travel more. I'm just planning to really, really live the life that I feel like I deserve. I've always been a really good person, and now I'm just ready to see some fruition. You feel me? So I'm definitely ready to go into next year putting in the work, but also seeing the seeds sown. Okay. And I hope you all are too. So make sure you check that description for all of the items that I shared. I did link some multiple items just in case you want variations of the items, but check that description and hopefully some of these things will help you out, because we got to be organized. We got to be on top of stuff, and we got to be ready to manifest everything that we want. Let's do it, y'all. I love you guys so much. Make sure you subscribe before you go. And to all my regulars, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you all on the next one. Bye, y'all.